is 16U basketball here at OGP Ladera. You got Coastal Elite in white going against ISO basketball. First bucket goes to Coastal 3.0. Tried to catch a charge, got a block instead. Got 20 minute half. Boys 16U basketball here at the stage. The show, May 14, 2023. Happy Mother's Day to all the moms out there. Got a rebound, kids. Adrian, you're up. You're up, Adrian. Second chance opportunity to kill it for a defense. We got the scoreboard in the top left of the screen right there. It says 18:25 left. Coastal Elite with 5. ISO basketball with 4. 3 timeouts for the game for each team. Thank you. Who just watched him drive in. Somebody has to stop the man with the ball.
Go!
15 for Costo Iso with 20. So, postal ball under the basket. Dribbling in one spot. Good rebound.
Let's go.
Good work, Mike. Come on. You got it, Mike.
Take advantage of that mismatch. Go through that guy's chest to try to go around it and don't put the ball up. He's going to slap it down like that. You got ISO with 24. Choice. You gonna bank it or you gonna put it in straight? look for the call. Play ball. You got to learn to play through contact. Get the bucket regardless. 2:16 left to go in the first. Oh, no. Split between two defenders. Boom. 34-23. Six left. There it is. Reaching. .129 left to go in the first half. Left them open. Boom. 37-25. Seconds left in the first half. Good take to the basket. Can regroup and if ISO can keep the pressure on. Got a little 2 minute intermission, be back. 1 minute intermission, be back for the start of the second half. Thank you.
strong.
32-40 is the score. 19-20 left in the first half. Still a running clock. There it is. 33-40. Spilled a drink.
Yeah.
Got a drink, Spillage. Didn't they follow the sign that said no food or drink allowed in the court? Had a coffee spilled on the court. Over there. Got a coffee spillage. Stronger than that. Good block. Offside guy has to box out, even if he's a bigger guy. Foul on Coastal, shooting two. Oh, one. 43-35. 17:03 left to go. Second chance opportunities to kill her. Good defense. But you gotta make those layups. That wing guy has to go get that ball. Box out. Boom. 45-38.
Go, Mike. Get the
ball. There it is. 40-45. 15:06 left. Substitution, 14:20 left to go in the ball game. Coastal with 40, ISO with 46. Why you got a chain on, son? You know better than wearing a chain on the basketball court by now. To go in the ball game. 46 by ISO. 42. for Coastal. Coastal didn't get the hoop, but got the harm, shooting two. Possession ball goes to Coastal. 11:40 left to go in the ball game. By ISO, Coastal ball on the side. Six, 10 minutes to go. ISO's up by four. Good pull up. Gotta make your layups in the lane. Court, so they stopped play. Yeah, a ball from the other court came on. 7:59 left to go. A little bump and grind foul on Coastal.
Sawyer.
Q communication. But this guy comes straight down the lane. Almost had him.
Hustle up. Hustle up, man. Make him work. Keep him moving.
Ball came in from the other court. Straight ahead, straight ahead. Sore elbow. Okay. Time out on the floor. 5:47 left to go. Coco and White with 50. ISO. The Jets on the scoreboard with 51. ISO had a 10-point lead, but Coco's been able to knock it down.
Up Colton. Hey guys.
Let's go. Let's go, high motor. Big man didn't get the hoop, but got the harm. 3:33 left to go. Tie score. Looked a little tight on that. Can he self-correct?
Go, Mike.
Let's see.
Go, Mike.
Deep breath. Get your bounce. Bend those knees. There it is. Oh, he pushed that one as well.
Come on, Mike. Let's go.
Foul on the floor. Got a little reachy grabby. Stop the clock. Clock should stop, but they're still running. Oh well. Look. 105 left. No.
Get it back.
Opportunities are a killer. Set it for him. Set it. Let's go. 25.1 seconds left. Coastal has fought back to take a 2-point lead. 59-57. Timeout on the floor. We can see what ISO's coach pulled together. He's got 25 seconds to get one bucket.
Yeah.
Oh, we got a rolled ankle. ankle. Got a rolled ankle. Timeout on the floor. He rolled his ankle. Landed on somebody's foot. When he went up, but came down on somebody's foot and rolled his ankle. Do not jump to pass, kids. Do not jump to pass.
He's got the video to show.
12.9 seconds to go. It'll be ISO ball after this little break when we get the players squared away. Rebound. Everybody rebound. Everybody rebound. You don't need a fast break. You need a rebound right now. No pride. Looks like we got some good movement there. Yeah. That's a baller right there. Unfortunately, son, you gotta come out for a play.
You staying in?
You can, you gotta come out. Only way you can stay in if everybody's fouled out. Hey, he's supposed to come out. Calls a timeout. Now he can stay in the game. Yeah. 12.9 seconds left. Coastal League in white with a 2-point lead, 59-57 over ISO basketball. Look, ISO basketball has a ball under their basket. See what they can do after this timeout.
We're tired and hurt, but we gotta move our feet.
Score is tied, 59-59, 4.7 seconds to go. The Coastal allowed the guy to split the two players, and once that happens, the defense breaks down. He was able to dump it off to his teammate. He was wide open on the baseline for an easy layup. Now Coastal has 4.7 seconds to go the length of the court. See what the Coastal coach can draw up.
Ball.
on! Ref said line up right now. No bench. Let's go. Let's go right now. We're behind schedule. They don't like overtime.
Hey, new game. Let's go. New game.
59-59. 2 minutes to go. Find you. That's why the offside guard has to drop when the ball is opposite. tank. ISO wins the game.